Hi, everyone. I'm Mindy Domb, the state representative for the 3rd Hampshire District, which represents Amherst, Pelham, and half of Granby in the Massachusetts House of Representatives. First, I want to express my deep gratitude to the Amherst Survival Center, its staff, volunteers, board members, food donors, and program participants who come together every day to support our community. I have to say that even before I became the executive director of the Amherst Survival Center, I loved going to Empty Bowls, and I loved bringing my kids there when they were younger. To me, it was a perfect representation of our community's commitment to taking care of each other. Like you, I loved seeing people there. I loved seeing old friends and new friends sharing a meal together. And of course, I loved the bowls. Later, when I was the executive director, I loved meeting the people that put together the fundraiser. I loved thanking the ceramic artists for making and donating the bowls. And I loved greeting you and thanking you for coming. Later on, I loved being a celebrity server. So this year, I'm sad that we won't have that opportunity in the same way. But I have to tell you, seeing how the Amherst Survival Center has responded to the COVID-19 pandemic has given me a similar feeling of pride in my community. Their dedication to meeting the food needs of our neighbors with such creativity and gusto has been breathtaking. And they can do it because of each of us and their community of support. So I want to thank you for supporting the center and supporting our community and all of our neighbors who are struggling right now with such immense generosity. We will come together again to share a meal, a conversation, and create community in person, in the center, and at next year's Empty Bowls. Thank you.